Lycopene is a natural red pigment synthesized by plants and microorganisms, but not by animals. It is found in red fruits and vegetables, particularly the tomato, and is one of over 600 carotenoids found in nature which function as pigments in photosynthesis and in photoprotection. Of these, about 24 are present in foods. Examples include beta-carotene found in carrots, broccoli, and other green-leafed vegetables and lutein found in spinach, peas and watercress. Unlike many of the other carotenoids, however, lycopene is not a precursor of vitamin A. As humans are unable to synthesize carotenoids such as lycopene, they must be obtained from dietary intake. Based on these findings, the recommended daily intake is about 35 mg, which is rarely met. Processed tomato products such as tomato ketchup, tomato paste, and tomato juice are all good sources of lycopene and, unlike some other nutrients, lycopene is not lost through cooking or food processing. Indeed, the lycopene bioavailability increases with heat processing and therefore tomato-based products are a better source than raw tomatoes. Studies have shown that heat processing causes isomerization of the ingested trans-lycopene to the cis form, which may be responsible for the increased absorption. Lycopene is one of the carotenoids present in humans in the greatest amount, and plasma concentrations range from 0.22 to 1.06 micromole per liter. After administration of tomato juice containing high levels of lycopene, peak plasma concentrations were reported from 24 to 48 hours, and elimination half-life was estimated to be 48-72 hours. After ingestion, lycopene is metabolized to a series of epoxides and diols. Although most studies have been carried out using high-dose lycopene, 16.575 mg/day, in a recent study using low-dose lycopene, 5 mg/day, over a period of 6 weeks, it was found that tomato juice and soft gall capsules led to higher rates of absorption than fresh tomatoes. A lipid-rich diet also increases the bioavailability of lycopene and therefore the addition of oil to sauces and soups is beneficial. The presence of beta-carotene and other carotenoids in the diet also enhance the bioavailability of lycopene, and the carotenoids seem to act synergistically. Once ingested, lycopene is found distributed non-uniformly in most human tissues. It concentrates in adrenal glands, testes, liver and prostate. Therapeutic areas of lycopene includes cardiovascular and respiratory health, cancer prevention.